Out of the 200 communities engaged under the Clean Pillar Community Project in Goroka, more than 20 have already been declared and certified. This week, more communities were declared.
To date, we have certified 27 communities out of the 200. And we have, out of the 200 target, we have triggered 155, and we have 57 communities.
The Clean Pillar Community Project initiative falls under the National Government's WASH Policy 2015 to 2030, the National Health Plan 2011 to 2020, Vision 2050, and the Sustainable Development Goals to deliver water, sanitation, and hygiene in the country. The project is being piloted in four districts: Central Bougainville, Nawaib in Morobe, Hagen Central, and Goroka.
In these Clean Pillar Community Projects, we are working with health facilities, we are working with the community, and we are working with the schools.
In order to be certified and declared, communities have to achieve the healthy home criteria.
Through our internal and external process, by confirming that those households have came up with per latrine per house, and also we have seen look through the minimum 10 criteria.
For the communities who were declared and certified this week, the challenge now will be to sustain the projects. This will be done in partnership with the District Development Authority. Lucy Kopana, National MTV News, Goroka.